Today I went to see many of the people that were in my group and we had a great prayer time together. We talked, and we were of one spirit together. We worshiped together. We all found hope. I told everyone that all of you are praying for them. We all surrendered our fate to God.